Oh, I don't think your son was ready.
No. It's all right. Maybe he'll be ready next time.
He wasn't even looking.
See, that's what we need to break him on. He doesn't know that when we wrestle at home, I knock him down and I tickle him. That's what he said to me the other day, too. He goes, I said, what are you going to do when you wrestle? He's like, I'm going to knock him down and I'm going to tickle him. I said, oh, man. Good for him to be around some kids his own age and doing that, like I said, instead of kill.
Yeah. They don't give us much wind out here.
No. That's all right.